Hi, my name is Haruka. I'm from Japan, and I am a DJ based in New York City, Brooklyn. This is DJ. I also make music under Haruka Salt. Today, I'm showing you my favorite B-sides for electronic beats. So first one is X-Coast Transformation EP. B-side is Mutai Future DJ Radar. It's a beautiful start. I love his production so much. X-Coast is so genius. Every time I have to DJ, I have to play this track. Okay. This is my second favorite B-side. Dada Nada, and track name is Hidden Hip House Instrument. Piano is so amazing. It just makes me happy. This song is so happy. Maybe a little bit faster. This is my third B-side favorite, also my whole time favorite. And this is Neo Classic. Hot Music, Jazz Mix by Soho. I can't live without this track. So good. Classic. Little bit faster. Little bit faster. Okay. Get up! God, this drumming is so amazing. Who cannot like this track? Maybe somebody, but not me. And every time I play this, everybody goes crazy. Classic. Okay.
Another classic. Robert Hood. One Detroit, one circle. Not too fast. Maybe a little bit, slightly. So trippy. The sound design is so amazing. Trippy but addictive. It gives me a goosebumps every time that kick comes in. Classic! Detroit. 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 It just, everything is just so perfect. How the music starts, how the kick starts, how this track develops. It's just perfection. My last B-side is David and Dolo. The track name is Wise. And I think this track is very, very beautifully done and so nice. I can't stop listening again and again and again. Okay, let's do this. The rhythm. Crazy drumming. It just started. Let's go to the middle. Surprise, there's a vocal. Just this track surprises me. Not boring at all. Thank you very much for checking out my favorite B-sides for electronic beats.